The mechanics are performing the last checks of the riders' bikes. Welcome to all of you from Daniel Blair here with Ricky Carmichael. We're at the Atlanta Motor Speedway in Atlanta, Georgia, and looking at what appears to be a very fast track, isn't it, Ricky?
Fast and unusual for a Supercross track, but this just makes the fans even more enthusiastic.
This is it. It's time for the main event. Listen to that crowd cheering. There's no doubt about whose performance is the most anticipated this evening. We're just minutes away from the start of this race. The riders are lined up on the starting grid, and they're only waiting for the gates to drop.
Thank you.
And the last rider crosses the finish line, marking the end of this evening's main event. Let's go see the final results. They fought through qualifying, the heat race, and the main event. For these three champions, this moment is simply theirs to enjoy the victory.